Welcome to some interesting facts about rabbits. Here we will share some general information to help you understand a little bit more about this furry bunny. A female rabbit is called a doe, and a male rabbit is called a buck. Baby rabbits are called kits, or sometimes referred to as kittens. After a short period of time, sometimes 4 to 5 weeks of age, a baby rabbit is able to fend for itself. And a kid itself, by 2 or 3 months, is able to start their own family. This is how sometimes rabbits where they live can be overpopulated very, very quickly. Many people will keep rabbits as house pets, and they also live in the wild. A rabbit can live up to 10 years of age. Rabbits love to eat food, which I suppose we all do, but they don't eat the same as us. No, they eat things like grass, vegetables, wild strawberries, and even flowers during the summertime. In the winter, when a lot of these are not available, they will eat the bark from a tree. They're particularly fond of eating in the evening. They have a very similar sleep pattern to us and will sleep for about 8 hours a day. Wild rabbits make their homes depending upon the area. Some live in forests and grasslands, but most tunnel into the earth to create dens that are called warrens.